The Philippine Stock Exchange. Market headlines. SM Prime Holdings is investing $100 million to enhance e-commerce. When everyone wants a convenient shopping experience. In just few minutes online. And easily delivered to step door of your home. SM Prime Holdings launch its first, click and collect, e-commerce later in year 2018. They address e-commerce but not the focus. Chief Finance Officer and Compliance Officer said. And now a press release came from SM Prime Holdings said. Is investing $100 million to enhance its online platforms and entering to e-commerce. SM Prime Holdings will be launching its own online platform within the year, in a bid to capture a slice of the booming e-commerce market. Insights. As you see in 2018, SM Prime Holdings is not seriously entering to e-commerce. But today they reverse their statement. And investing $100 million to enhanced platform. That's good news. If you look at the online store of SM Prime, they are not attracted to consumer. Compare its competitor. But today a positive news, they are now considering e-commerce market. Because when COVID-19 happened, all their malls are now closed from March 16th to May. Only SM Supermarket are open. A 3-month span, it's a large cut to their revenue because of the pandemic. We are still moving towards quarter end. But yes, when asked about expecting the company's profits to fall deeper. Chief Finance Officer and Compliance Officer said. SM Prime Holdings stock closes at 31 per share, up by 1.14% from previous close. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to AA Vista.